This is Frank Hoeffner here with Technique Peak. So now we're going to move on to a test for shoulder impingement. This is Neer's test. So what we're going to do is we're going to passively elevate the patient's shoulder to full elevation. And then at the top, we will internally and externally rotate the shoulder. Provocation of the patient's reported pain would indicate a positive test.